Vi välkomna ska vi ni vara till Stockholm och Sergels torg. Idag är det 9 september 2019. Här står med en broder i Kristus Jesus som också är verksam och verkar och jobbar faktiskt i anställd i Santa Clara kyrka församling. Och är här nu och hälsar på oss, vi som står också här, lekmän evangeliserar på Sergels torg. But now I'm gonna ask you in English here, my brother. And welcome. And what do you have to say to them? What do you? If I say Jesus Christ, what does mean for you?
Oh, very good. Hey guys, God bless you, everyone. First of all, oh Jesus Christ, the man out there, it means everything, my God. It is the savior for, of course, the savior for me and. It's a daily life, my God, it is for me now. It was always, but not so much as it is now. So it is a savior of, it's a hope, so most of all. It is the freedom, it is the joy of life, my God. I swear to God, guys, if you don't know him, then look this video and listen to me, guys. If you would know where he get me out from which hell and from which darkness, you would run here, guys. You would
run. Then.
So, God bless you. Stay positive and go to your nearest church, guys.
Amen.
This is very good fruits that you say, because the God's living words is really. And I have one question more. You know, we are living here in Sweden. And what do you think from your heart? What the Sweden people needs just now, you know, you have a relationship with Jesus, but what needs we are together, what need Jesus, but Sweden needs now.
No, well, jag tror det från första dagen jag kom i Sverige, det jag tror det i Sverige människor behövs mer humbleness, they need more, let's say, to be more softer, more welcome to each other. And more humble to each other after experiencing the things in other countries. You know, it is a bit cold here. So, guys, please be humble to each other. And for that, it's a big help for that, a big key for that is our Creator, our God, Lord, Jesus Christ. He's gonna make you humble, he's gonna learn you to love and love and love and love ever again.
Yeah.
Amen.
And
guys,
that I can say amen to that. And God bless you. And can I give you a hug because
amen,
of the...
Absolutely.
All right. So it is. God bless you.